when I gave up teaching to join the CIA, I thought everything was going to be different. I thought I was going to be this amazing spy. I'm just the same boring person I was before.
Well, for what it's worth, I think you're brilliant as you are. I mean, look, okay. What's really so different between us and Karen Walker?
I think literally everything.
No, hang on, no, because you were just as good as her at the Academy.
She's had more successful missions than even Fine.
Oh, she's the worst. Look at her. She thinks she's so perfect, isn't she? Oh, hi, I'm Karen Walker.
Super spy.
Perfect hair, perfect face. She probably cries herself to sleep every night.
I don't think she probably
does. She probably
does.
And not like sort of cute little tears, like really sort of, you know, silent kind of big.
I don't.
Like a sort of upside down kidney bean. This is what I look like when I'm asleep.
Be quiet.
She won't know who we are. She's so full of herself.
Hi. Hey, Nancy. Hi, Susan.
Hi.
You really think you're ready for the field?